Everyone can talk about diversity and wanting to diversify, but if the people putting it together are not diverse, that is problematic.
To fill the void of adequate representation for Black people within podcasting, how can our listeners help in service of that same mission?
So if you are a listener who is a podcaster, you have a platform, it's looking at when you're hiring an editor, when you're hiring a production assistant, when you're hiring somebody onto your team, it's looking beyond just your scope of who you know. I think it's human nature to first just tap into your own network. But if your own network looks like you, that's not going to be very diverse. But it's doing the work to kind of go beyond your network to figure out who else might be out there that could be of service. And so it's in your hiring process, it's in your stories that you're looking to tell, it's in who you interview for your show. And so it's going beyond just like the people who end up on your radar, because before I ended up on anybody's radar, I was doing the work. It's just now people notice me. And so it's figuring out who's already doing the work that you could have on your show to help amplify their voice, to help give them a platform. Share the information, share it with other people, not just on your, you know, social media, but if you have a newsletter, if you have something else that you're involved with, take the time to step out of your comfort zone to see what else is out there, and being more comfortable with having conversations and learning from people that do not look like you, because of the fact that they have something that they have to share as well. So overall, I just think it's just being more mindful of what you're consuming, being more mindful of who you're giving opportunities to, and being completely comfortable saying that you don't know. And that's, there's nothing wrong with that, but it's being conscious about making a difference once you recognize that you are not actually stepping up to help with diversity within the industry.